Today we will be playing Against the Storm. This game has released not too long ago, and it's already been sold many copies, as well as getting a overwhelmingly positive review on Steam. And so I'm gonna go check it out. You know, find something to kill my time. Yeah. All right. What's new? Early access. Greetings, Viceroy. Welcome to early access of Against the Storm. The game is still in active development, so you can expect regular updates with new content. We listed upcoming features on the roadmap, but you can also request new ones via our request tool. Oh, that's pretty cool that, like, the dev allowed you to input your opinion. That's really good. That's one of the good feature about listening to your audience, listening to the players. Occasionally, you may encounter bugs. Yeah, that's bound to happen, but let's hope there won't be a lot. Camps update. I guess we're not gonna read too much into the news. We're gonna discover things as we go, because that's the fun of a game, is that you enjoy all those little new things that the game introduced to you. This news. Next, oh, it also tells you when's the next update. That's really cool. Okay, so Against the Storm is updated every 2 weeks, and sometimes a big content update can invalidate your settlement save. Please take that into consideration when starting a new run. Very interesting. Change profile. Okay. So let's reset progress. Because I play like a little bit, but it wasn't like that big of a difference. Or I guess I could just start a new one here. Right, as usual, we always look into the options first. Full screen window, good, good. V-Sync, monitor rate. Allow unsupported UI size. This option will increase the upper UI size limit. This can cause UI elements to overlap. Oh, I don't want that, actually. Default wood cutting camp mode. Fell all trees. Avoid waves. Default wood cutting camp mode. I don't know what that means, but we'll see. Auto track orders, good. Auto complete, yeah. Auto collect. Save interval. Save internal storage points. Auto load receive. Enabling this option will automatically load all global recipe limits at the beginning of every run. Okay, it's not. Because I assume we don't like have all the recipe. Auto reset recipes panel. Enable our ingredient. Ingredient alternative two tips. Yeah, I like two tips. Especially when we are learning the game. Clockwise building rotation. Sure. Auto pause. Oh. So there's a pause. Options. Alert, low on. Okay, all the alerts are checked. Time played. Okay. Key binding. Select, click. Camera movement. Camera forward. Left, right. Time speed. Speed up. Pause. Continuous construction. Shift. Okay, that's pretty much same. So it's kind of like a colony. So it's pretty. I always like those colony sims. I like spilling. I like Bob the Builder. Alright, let's play.
The world is plagued by the Blight Storm, a vile cycle of destruction ravaging everything in its path. The only safe haven is the smoldering city where the mysterious Scorched Queen reigns. You are one of her viceroys, a pioneer sent into the wilds, tasked with establishing new settlements and acquiring valuable resources for the crown. Your goal is to help rebuild the smoldering city and secure the future of the Queen's subjects.
Okay. So we basically... It's kind of like a little tower defense as well, then. WSD. Neglecting your village, so don't neglect them. Fulfilling my duties. Reputation is good. Unlock new buildings, good. Choose blueprints. Woodcutter camp. Starting point for woodcutting, going out into the wild to cut down trees. Each expedition starts with only a few essential blueprints. More will be given to you as you gain reputation points. Now pick the woodcutting camp. Okay. Press space to resume. That's what the pause is about. Pick a woodcutting camp and explore the forest. You have to keep the fire going at all times. Okay, let's pause. So right off the bat, there's a lot of shit on the screen. Are those like heroes? Humans, population 3, free worker 3, beavers, lizards. Human and adaptable species, but very susceptible to the rain. Humans are adept at farming and really enjoy brewing. Okay. Beavers are hardworking and honest, but also quite demanding. They're gifted woodworkers and enjoy engineering. Oh, so the building we're about to build, he's gonna work hard. Lizard. Lizards are very resilient and distrustful species. They're very good with animals and meat production, and prefer to work in warm environment due to their cold-blooded nature. Okay, sure. And what are those? Resolve. Gain reputation. Reputation threshold. Increase resolve to grow your reputation. To expand category. Oh. Eggs. I also tell you the gold. How much this is cost or sell for, I suppose. Building materials, I have like none. Well, no. At these. Okay. Fuel and exploration. I assume this is what the fire is for. Okay. A drizzy year one, next calendar. In 5 hours, I assume that's what the time is about? Hostility of the forest. Difficulty multiplier times 1 year. It's a green number, villager. More villager is gonna be harder, okay. And then heath minus 20. Okay. People are growing more anxious. 0 to global resolve. Victor ruined more. Holy shit. Hostility and forest mysteries. You start each settlement with hostility of the forest at level 0. As your town grows, this hostility will slowly increase when you perform certain actions like discovering glaives, welcoming new villagers, or assigning new woodcutters. You can find the full list of hostility source. Sacred Pyre. Lizard. Pyre Keepers are very adept at ancient rites. Plus 1 to global resolve. Lizard. S'more Heath. Sacred Pyre. Okay. Sorry, what the fuels are about. Sacrifice, nothing can be sacrificed. Hub. So those are the upgrade materials. Okay. Right click to cancel. Main warehouse. Okay. Wait more, winning and losing. And against a storm you build not one but many settlements to essentially establish town and therefore are in a run. You need to collect enough reputation points to fill the entire reputation bar blue. It's important to do this before the queen's impatient red, which is maximum. Also, this to fall before this to fall. Okay. The queen loses her patient, you will lose. You also lose if your villagers either leave or die. Mungus, okay. Zoom. Camps. Let's start cutting shit. Let's get it closer to the storage. Building. Move, go. guess. You don't rotate the buildings, I suppose? Okay. I mean, not a bad thing, I guess. Okay, what cutter camp? Sorry, I'm putting a cutter into cutting trees. Specialized bones. Alright, you go. You go. You go. Population builders. Oh, wait. Oh. So there's like three beavers. I guess later on in the game, if you want to move, it might not be for free. Let's see. Okay, it says no more beaver. I guess could get some human for now. Order's complete. Let's go, baby. Oh, let's go. They got more population now. This up. I want to see what are those. Okay. Clear that up as well, I suppose. Two main trees mark. That's okay. Can't make more. Let's get some speed up. Troops of print. Shelter can accommodate any villagers, but won't satisfy the need for species specified housing. Okay. This has to near a heave, so I guess let's go near. Clay deposit. Interesting. For Craig, where is he wants to reinforce access. Thank you. Small forager camp. Okay. Small, cruel version of the specialized camp. It's slower, but can only gather from small nodes. Can gather grain, roots, vegetables. Oh, so these are supposedly vegetable. Let's move this to here. And then... yeah, baby. There's some there as well. Resolve's pretty high. Okay, so delivered. Finally, we're cutting stones now. Stone cutting camp. An advanced camp. Can gather large and giant resources. Okay, so I could get clay and stone. Sea marrow. What are those? Storm bird nest. Gataviera. Small trapper. Oh, snap. Roots. Those are broccoli. That's funny. I can't really like tell them to collect those roots without making a camp near there. Okay, so far I don't see any like stones other than here. That's really good. Oh, dangerous glaive. So I guess let's not do pause here to make a path. And then here as well to make a path. That's way faster. Never mind. It's what cutting camp. We don't need to clear those anymore. So many like bonuses. Game. Additional vegetable every yield gathering. And that's the perk we got earlier. Plus one clay production. get to work. Wait, it's wood cutting. You get to work. Okay, so it's like the other resource has to go to the middle. Okay. But that's kinda like the camp, I suppose. Herbalist camp. Getting destroyed by a storm, it can be rebuilt or salvage. I mean, hell yeah, I'm gonna rebuild it, right? It's locked for now. Okay, let's go. So it doesn't matter who does the setting. Just to enjoy engineering. Does this count as industry then? I'm gonna guess yes. Homeless? Oh, I need to make more shelter, right? Get the homes going. How do I? Can produce bricks. Okay, he's making it. hard to realize human is pretty good, but I do kind of want a little bit more lizard, but lizards feel so useless though. What cutter is also good? I think it's better to balance out the population. You don't want too much of something. This is small engagement. There's a short camp in the wildness. There are still survivors in the area. Almost there. Climbing for food. I mean, yeah, we welcome those people in. Go lizard. The better. We have food anyway. Gun material. Oh, I don't have that many parts left, I feel. Do I have to, like, deconstruct? Mushroom. I assigned them, and then I assigned them. Scouts are idling. Okay, idle. Okay. Ooh, mushroom. And bushes. Herbless. Okay. Let's move you guys to here. There's so many lizard, but not like I don't have things to do with all. Production. Those are not meat production though. But I suppose beaver is more useful. But wood cutting for now. Small foraging camp. Seriously, conversation. Private delivery line. Or egg delivery line. Can weather the storm alone. The queen offers you a cornerstone. Well, not conversation, cornerstone. Let's get some eggs, because fiber can be getting easily, and I haven't found a way to get eggs easily. Small trapper. Yeah, I don't have a trapper. I still have so many, like, yeah. Now you guys can help them out. Let's cut through. Well, we have to cut through here eventually. But I still need shelter, I think. Yeah. 'Cause those are for beavers. They will. But I need a lot more. Let's focus on planks first then. Dangerous glaive. Chance spark new fabric. What is this? More newcomer. I think the either is fine. But right now I don't have a use for a lizard. It feels kind of bad. Let's get them instead. Ancient tablet. Interesting. parts are not, not many parts left, actually. I think all the station has people attend as well. Full utility. Follow my orders. Cheng Shaoyu Fabric and Day. Ancient Shrine. I haven't seen an ancient shrine, dude. It's probably here. That's what I'm gonna assume. And I can't get parts. Oh, those are pretty good. But I think let's get some reputation. Bro. shrine. Curse off. Four feather. Distributing the ruins of the great civilization can have great consequences. Killed three random villagers. Holy shit. No material. Let's get some lizard out of the way. Well, no, let's get two of those, so. No. And no. And then. Okay. Requirements. Delivered. Settlement complete. Alright, so that's the tutorial. Gotta say, it's kind of fun. Let's have secure this, more tests to come. Alright, and I'll see you guys on the next episode. See ya.